playing the Ultimate Apocalypse mod. I wish you guys could play PC with me. That'd be pretty dope. Go play this match.
I think I'd be playing Dota. And
I know you. I know you'd be playing Dota.
And I'd be playing Tor.
Exactly. You guys wouldn't be playing games with me.
Well, no, because you wouldn't be playing games with us.
Well, no,
because
you guys would be playing. What was it? I might be able to get the Tor.
Games.
But Dota, no way.
You gotta have thumbs for that, James.
Yeah, I don't have thumbs.
Tor is fucking fun as shit.
But, I mean, Tor's still going? I mean, I you know, usually you don't hear about
it. You can get it on
nowadays.
Steam now.
Yeah, it's on Steam. It was actually on sale, and I was debating on that being one of the games I pick up over the Christmas break.
But I've
went with
like
Raft instead for the wife.
Played, so they're still pretty strong.
I'm gonna turn down this sound. It's already on low.
The what?
You know what?
Look for hope.
Are the achievements the same as they were? I remember that annoying one where you had to make a fucking straight line fucking
400 blocks or whatever.
Yeah, which was like the entirety of the fucking map.
I know, when it first released on 360. I remember that was that's what we did. We had the train station, Tim.
Yeah.
Oh, I miss Minecraft. Now you're making me want to play Minecraft if Microsoft weren't such assholes about it.
Well,
let's do a free for all here.
Help me, dog. Oh, shit.
It's
always a goddamn creeper.
Who should the Imperial Guard face? Any takers? Nobody?
What's that?
Who should my Imperial Guard of the Death Corps face? Got two picks.
Who can you even pick from?
Literally everybody. I got Eldar, I got Chaos Demons, I got Space Marines, Dark Eldar, Chaos
right.
Space Marines, Sisters of Battle, Tau, Tyranids, Orcs, Necrons, I got everybody.
Some Necrons and some Space Elf.
Alright, so we're going with... Not Tau. We're going with... Eldar. No. Eldar. So we're going with Space Egyptians and Space Japanese waifus.
Rattle me bones.
Rattle me bones. Alright. Let's do Cronus and Uthwe. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. Some good elevator music.
Got to make another goddamn boat.
Oh, so are you ready for something that's pretty funny? The local newspaper in Maryland is calling the Capitol attack a deadly attack on our nation's capital. What gets me is the word deadly in that phrase. Like, they murdered, like, 100 people or something. When, like, what, 2 people died? Out of, like, 1,000?
Well, some people, like, what, 1 person was shot, and they said... They haven't said what... They said the other, yeah. Like, 2 or 3 people died from medical emergencies.
Well, no, the woman was shot. The cop, we don't know. One dude died of a heart attack.
As you wish, so shall it be done.
We don't know.
Wait, there were 4 people dead?
Yes. From what I've heard, yeah. Again, the one woman was shot by the cop, the one dude had a heart attack, the one cop died of insert reason here, and then there's
suicide.
A person that I literally can't fucking find anything cop about, but they keep saying 4 people, so.
Initiating construction.
I don't know. They can't keep their goddamn story straight. What do you expect?
Surprised they didn't report. The casualty reports written the billions.
Reporting for duty, sir.
I mean, at this point,
hundreds of billions of people have died.
We've even seen acts of raping, looting, and even cannibalism.
Reporting for duty,
duty, sir. Great community and looting. No, we haven't seen it.
Initiating. We're just reporting it.
Well, no, but you're challenge worthy of my skill.
Yes, my lord. Reporting for duty, sir.
Office somewhere else. And people are like, oh, see, the Trump supporters, they're this and that, and everybody's, and people that are not fucking stupid are like, the guy is a Republican senator, or whatever. This was a Democrat that attacked his place with an axe.
So what do we think about,
Do you want to keep spreading misinformation, Yahoo?
Was it legit? Poland saying, like, hey, you know, that you guys can't, you guys, the tech companies can't do that.
I know somebody is suing Google, Amazon, one of those places. They're actually filing a lawsuit against them right now for that. I don't think it's.
But what does it matter? What does it matter if they get a liberal judge? They can. This is my problem.
Just throw
my
it out.
Point that judges have too much fucking power. If a judge goes against the law, they should be disbarred and thrown in federal prison. This is my point. This is why judges shouldn't have the kind of power that they fucking do.
So you're saying
they
it shouldn't
rule
be
on things
based by
law.
Case by case. It should be, this is what
no,
the law
it's
says.
It's fine to be case by case, but when it's something massive like this, like if it's somebody does a misdemeanor and the judge wants to be lenient, that's one thing. But if you want to present evidence that there's, you know, big tech is literally breaking laws and silencing people through discrimination, and a judge can just go, yeah, well, I don't care, and can just ignore all the evidence, that's what I have a problem
with.
Because there's a
mean.
Massive difference between misdemeanors and leniency for, like, first-time offenders or something like that.
Versus violation
company,
of the First Amendment.
Holy fuck.
Well, no, this is why the Constitution should be the predominant form of law.
The elves are kicking my ass.
God damn it, Deathlaw, you shitty, having-ass motherfucking faggot.
Whatever.
What else? Deathlaw, Deathbald.
He's not even there. What is he doing?
No, he went to go from...
Deathlaw, Deathbald.
Oh, he died?
Yeah, he's the host of the server.
Oh, there he goes. So, wait, he was the server, and he left his Xbox on to go get food or something?
Yeah.
Dummy.
Well, we don't know what... No, he just has internet issues, number one. Number two...
Because he's broke.
Here's my thing. If I wasn't paying for...
And you won't get a router. That's the thing I asked him, like, you know?
Your ARC server?
Yeah, if I wasn't paying for ARC, I would do a realm, a Minecraft realm. That way you wouldn't have, you know, it's not hosted by anybody.
A Minecraft, what, server or whatever?
Pretty much. But you gotta pay for them.
Hmm.
And they're called realms.
Oh, gotcha.
Start a trial, it's $8 a month after. Say, I'm doing the 14 a month right now on ARC. Access to a catalog of 100+ marketplace packs, your own personal realm server, friends play for free in your realm. Secure cloud storage, play on any device with realms in the Minecraft marketplace, push to the Minecraft community, free 30-day trial, then $8 per month. Have other plaques in Realm Plus, Product Live,
Just use the 30-day. Everybody's going to be moving on to something else in fucking 2 weeks anyway.
Fair, but why do I want to wait for 30 days or something that I don't want to get 2 weeks out of?
Yeah, he's got a point.
We probably never use it.
Well, it's the same thing with,
Well, I'd rather not use it and have it than get it, waste it. I mean...
And then never use
it
again.
Let's be fair. When it comes to ARC, I'm basically blowing money on that. But we also want to keep the stuff that we've done. And if anybody ever fucking decides they ever want to go play fucking ARC, hey, we have it. But how often do people really go and, like, say, let's play Minecraft? Never.
I mean, quite a lot of people, it's just not the people we play. There's probably always people playing Minecraft, but they're probably all.
Well, no, there's always people playing Minecraft, but it's like the same thing with ARC. I don't go and find random people to come into the server.
Well, Jack, I mean, if the majority, a lot of Minecraft players are young, Jack may stay play with it, then he may stick with it. Yeah.
Minecraft players are young. Oh, shit.
Ron's like rubbing his hands together like that black dude. Like he's behind a tree rubbing his hands together, licking his lips.
How about a keyboard and mouse?
Is that what you're using? You already get back up for the game?
Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna play Minecraft on fucking controller. Fuck that shit. It's so slow. And...
But yeah, it's kind of like how, was it Space Engineers is for me. Like, I fucking hate it on the controller.
You said
space waifu. That's the Eldar. Yeah, that's what I'm playing.
You said they're weak. I said, yeah, but they're hot. I said, unlike the Tau, which they're also weak too. But
where they have space vaginas on their face.
Well, they got weird fish looking people and shit. I'm not looking like
a bird. I'm going to talk to that about death. How long do you think you're playing? Because it's not that long. That way. Better point your control. It's the same thing as hosting it, except it's just not off your connection. My God, I miss this world.
Boobies and balls. Fuck.
No. It's the one I was playing and the game creeping into it a little bit, and then I stayed on live. Had my own little birch forest that I made, and big ass sugarcane farm. I was super proud of. Fucking
cocaine farming.
My animal little pin area where I've got a split off of four things: cows, sheep, pigs, chickens, shitting in hoppers. My fucking
be dissing the others,
walking the place, protecting it. Dude, I've got three stacks.
Can't you have multiple gold?
Yeah, you know as many gold as you want. It's just it's always fucking iron blocks. And I get the iron blocks.
At least there was one that was a snowman.
Yeah, you need a snow.
Oh, yeah, right. You need some iron.
No, you just need snow blocks and.
Really?
Yeah, some fucking.
The fucking Eldar are making all their buildings
but
invisible.
I'm gonna go fucking far as fuck away. That's what pissed me off. I spent like 2 hours. How can you start y'all and have a diamond? I don't know, Jack, man. I need to go and dig down in the fucking dirt and look for shit. I had to go look for other shit that was kind of necessary. That wasn't anywhere fucking nearby. I would have a pool. God forbid I had to do all that shit tomorrow.
I mean, let me use the tactical approach. The Eldar. Leader is.
No, but I'll fight. Well, no, it's I'm fighting the space waifus versus the space Egyptians, and the waifus have completely made the base invisible. So it's like I got no way of blowing up their base for sure without like a nuclear bomb.
What? Let's go to Boobies and Balls.
Not just like a nostalgia trip.
What about balls?
Boobies and balls. That's like the original map that we all played on.
Remember our little the old Trove World fucking. They made a penis fucking Balmer. Thank and Mike and.
What was that?
Pooping.
Okay, man. That's rude. That's rude.
Well, this is rude. That's fucking rude. Got mushroom colors. Listen, I got two places named Boobies. I don't know
what they're called.
It's gonna be lower than the
I love using Trinex, but man, you gotta get one with mending.
So it just has a further reach.
Yeah.
And good damage.
And you can throw them. Yeah, no, no, they're really good.
Also,
you
can get to go pick them up.
Anything.
Yeah, but if you have multiple. Also, if you equip one with mending, the fact that I could
it's got these stupid grav tanks that my ship can't hit. It's just kind of harassing my stuff.
Ah, god, the fucking nostalgia. My goddamn wheat farm from hell over there. My shitty attempt at making Kamina.
Kamina doesn't work.
Well, no, the lookout. The American flag. The water fountain. I mean, there's a shithole that was US rated. And then we tore out all the fucking sand. Fuck that.
And we just turn the wall. Keep everything out.
Then the big ass thing. It's like a ball of roasting. Like four pillars of obsidian for some reason. And then like shit around that. Actually, here's the weird thing. When it is so fucking weird, I can see these like pals and throw them out.
Oh, so that one server's been...
Yeah, we've had that one for a while.
Yeah, this is the original map. This is the first map we all ever played.
Yeah, I remember it was started with, what, like 10, 8 people or something?
No, it was me, you, Mitch, Darius. And then I think, then Deathball came in for a little bit.
Yeah, Shauna.
Actually, Shauna, she fucked off. And Deathball kind of fucked off, and then just stayed in the Darius, and then Darius kind of fucked off, and then come back every so often, and y'all would US raid the fuck out of him, so I thought it was going to be a bitch.
It's the bitch. Even online.
Now he, Mitch is going through a rough patch right now.
And the little shitty fucking roller coaster, that's still fun.
There he is.
Does he have to move out of his place or something?
Yeah, he what was it? It's basically he moved up to Towson to go to school, and then he flunked out of school. So now he's just a server, and he's like my age.
Oh, he flunked out?
Yeah. He wanted to go to law school, but that didn't exactly pan out, because he, you know, instead of going to classes and doing his job, he just decided to
party.
Exactly. It's alcoholism. It's a dangerous thing.
So he had that, they like kicked him out, or you know?
No, he just flunked out. I'm sure if he you know paid more money, they'd let him back in. Space waifus are fucking them up. It's like space waifus versus the space Egyptians, and the space Japanese are definitely being an empire right now. Meanwhile, me being over here in America land, just building up my forces. Get myself the biggest tank on the fucking planet.
Turn your planet into a tank.
They killed it. Oh shit. They killed the Necron. Now they're gonna cut off the thing.
I think I finally figured out why. Light bomb.
What's that?
I literally just got
hacked. I like giant tanks, because we're fucking on bombs.
You know, with a Z.
This is pretty irritating.
You can't call me a dog. This thing was literally made so fucking long ago. Minecraft literally first came out on 360. And it was a
logs at 171 skins. So minimum of 17. Or you stop watching a movie and get in here. Fucking do it.
I need to get some kind of stealth detection. I'm gonna win this one.
Because the Eldar be all sneaky, sneaky.
Well, they made their whole ass base invisible, so I can't exactly kill what I can't see. Alternative is to build a Titan foundry and just blow it all up.
Yeah, man, all for Terminatus.
Right now, it's I got four. What's it? I got two Bane Blades and two Fire Swords defending my base on handful of Lumen Rust tanks, so they're 110% not getting in with their armor. So it's not gonna beat them to the nuclear option or Titans.
Either one.
Yeah, like they just had to do a heavy infantry rush. That just didn't work out in their favor. So, just hanging out in my base, destroying their forces as they get built, and they come into my range attack. Blow them up, blow them up. Got them. Hold out until then. Well, it's just like it's a mess. It's literally, I'm just like sitting on my base, like defending myself to the death. My like armor's so heavy and my defenses are so thick. They can't get through. It's like as soon as their units come out of their base, it's like I get them spotted on long range scanners and just blow them up with my artillery. Like I know they're wasting a boatload of resources like just trying to keep up with me. Basilisk long range cannons just defending me, and then a couple of Earthshaker platforms locking it down. It's cool. Grab you. Get a second Earthshaker platform. Alright. Almost got my nuclear weapons center.
Then you have to like research it or something like that?
Well, I gotta build it and it just takes some time. Like I'm currently a half an hour into the game and... Nah, we're definitely going with nuclear missile.
That's fine.
Nuclear vessels. just gonna say they don't have a super weapon. It's me, right? It's mine. Good. That could have been bad. They were building one at the same time I was. Dumb generator so you can get more power. Or any more requisition over anything. Bringing in a heavy support vehicle, so that just can't be good. But luckily, I'm building a Death Strike missile launcher. Oh shit, it's already here. I don't have enough requisition to use it. That's cool, I guess. So let's get it out of here. Any day now, coming up on 36 minutes. How's everything going in Minecraft?
It's Minecraft.
It's Minecomf.
Not that bad. It's a, there's a name, but Minecraft.
It's Minecomf.
What are you doing, Monkey? Are you back on the cyberpunk now?
What the fucking like sky block that thing?
Oh, you can get some of those? Or you can like get
the boot? Bring them straight. You got a frost half block.
gotta be kidding me. So I have my nuclear weapons platform, and I'm just waiting for it to basically tick by the amount of points I need to launch it. How am I supposed to stop that? That's hilarious. Basically, I had a bunch of, Imperial Guardsmen trying to take a critical location, and the Eldar sent like one squad of people, and it wiped out the whole squad of Guardsmen. Yeah, it's like I have a general idea, like, where they spawn in or whatever. But I'm hoping to be able to nuke it so it takes out the... I guess if they have, like, a stealth generator or something. And it did not. So... all for naught. So, that is the case. Let's try you prepare that. Repair it. Oh man. There we go. That's what I need. I found it. I found what I'm looking for.
Fucking wolf.
Man.
No, fuck man.
I found exactly what I'm looking for. It's called the Marauder Vigilant. It detects stealth units.
I will stop saying fuck Matt when he gives me my money.
He's never gonna give you his
bro,
money.
Bro, Trump won. Don't you understand?
And there's still some.
That's what Ryan.
There's
still.
Guys, Bernie Sanders, still win.
Just wait.
Wait.
Guys.
Holy shit, James, I finally did it!
You did what?
I got the lighthouse to work!
You got the lighthouse to work?
I finally got the lighthouse to work. It ain't perfect, but goddamn, it's the best I've probably been able to do.
I was gonna say, are my elevators able to work anymore?
Those were
No, they weren't. They worked so well. But they had you had to be perfect with it.
Yeah, why weren't you?
Oh, stop.
No, I did. I finally got the lighthouse to work. It actually spins around.
Nice.
Like I said, it's not perfect. There's one little hiccup, and I don't know why the hell it's fucking up in the one corner, but for the most part, it's a circle. It's a perfect fucking circle.
Come on, Death Strike Missile Launcher. Get him, get him, get him, get him.
Why is this one constantly on?
dude. Destroy him. Get him out of here.
Oh, wait, no. This is not how this needs to work.
Oh my god.
Stuck. Okay, this is a problem. How do I get out of here without breaking shit?
That's the thing.
Who counts?
But I did. Alright. I'll be dead. Finally. Fucking finally got the goddamn line out. How many fucking years later?
I don't know, at least a decade.
It's still a fucking win for me. This is one of the fucking only inventions that we couldn't just get to work. And the thing was, is I built this motherfucker basically from scratch from what we learned from all that other shit. Now I always almost have to figure it out. Oh wow, I've still got the other.
It's over, Eldar. We're getting fucking wrecked, dog.
They learned that all these power sliding doors. Which, honestly, was pretty fucking easy.
He's hitting me from halfway across the fucking floor. That man was like 20 fucking blocks away and hitting me with a fucking pickaxe.
The all important Batman stairs.
I just got a gold and stick that set. Efficiency 15. No, that's unbreakable. Unbreakable 15 and efficiency 1337.
So, wait, you're on my
list. Yes. What I thought you said earlier.
You said you were getting on Cyberpunk.
I said I
got him. Oh my god, that took a while.
And he's like, no, mom, no. What's him called?
Why did that take so long?
I mind Mein Kampf.
I'm playing Mein Kampf.
But he said wolf or something like that. You never ran into a wolf?
Yeah, fucking